A bullet when fired at a target with a velocity of 100 meter per second penetrates 1 meter into it. If bullet is fired at a similar target with a thickness of 0.5 meter, then it will emerge from it with a velocity of. So now analyze the case here. Let us say bullet is fired from here like this, and it comes, and when it enters, its initial velocity is 100 meter per second, and there is, this is the target. Okay, this is the target. So for example, if this is the target, bullet goes and stops, let's say 1 meter, at a distance of 1 meter. So we can say this distance is S. So obviously when it starts from this point, it will have start providing some friction force. Because of this friction force, there would be some retardation. So clearly velocity and accelerations are in opposite direction, so it would be said this is a retardation. So we can calculate by using V square is equal to U square plus 2as. So if you apply, of course it stops here, means V has to be 0. So 0 is equal to 100 square plus 2 into A into the value of S. So because this is a retardation, so we need to apply here a minus sign, correct? Though if you do not apply, it's fine. You will calculate a negative acceleration, which will be simply retardation. I already said it is a retardation, that's why I'm putting minus sign. So S is 1. Clearly A will be is equal to 100 into 100 by 2. This is 50. So this is 5000 meter per second square. So that much retardation we are having, correct? Now the case 2. In second case, what they are saying, suppose if the target is of the width of 0.5, thickness is 0.5 meter, that means it can travel only S dash is equal to 0.5 meter inside it. So initially the velocity is, so U is 100 meter per second. We already calculated the value of retardation. So from here, let's say it comes outside with velocity V. So we want to gain that velocity V only, correct? So basically sheet is not that much thick so that it can stop fully. So that means there will be some velocity. So let us check whether there is velocity or not. So V dash is equal to U plus A into T dash. So instead of this, we can apply directly V dash square is equal to U square plus 2As, correct? So clearly this will be S dash. So V dash will be given by under root of U square minus 2 into A into S dash. Why this minus A? Because we are already applying this as a retardation. So directly I can put in this formula U square minus 2As. So if you do that, so V dash will be under root of, this is 100 square minus 2 into 5 into 10 to the power 3, 5000 into, this time S dash is half. Correct. So this will be is equal to under root. So this is 10,000 minus this 2 and 2 is cancelled out, minus 5,000. So this will be simply under root of 5,000. So V dash will be 10 root 50, or this will be 10 into 5 root 2. That means 50 root 2 meter per second. So it will not be 0. It will be 50 root 2 meter per second. Option number 1 is the right choice for us. So though this question is in the kinematics, so I utilize this method. Otherwise I would have used the work done method. So I would be writing that work done against friction will be delta K loss. Okay, because clearly delta U is not changing because it is in the same horizontal line. So delta K loss, lost in kinetic energy. and then we can put the values and then we can find the answer. Pretty straightforward. Okay, so though we can apply equations of motion here though. Okay, yeah.